I'm off to the gym. I went downstairs, had coffee, now gym. I need to get a bag to take to shopping. The only bag I could think of that I actually have. So I can't find any plastic bags here. And I thought to myself, I'm a real snob. This is the bag. Lululemon. For groceries. Although it doesn't really make me a snob because it means I'm not buying any bags. Please sponsor me. I love Lululemon.
But that is sick. That car is mad. Anyway, bye. I don't really do so much. Well, I did a lot in the gym, I just didn't film in the gym. I think I might be getting sick actually, because I feel like my balance in my ears is all off. And also, like, I woke up and my Whoop said that my skin temperature was like really high, which could just mean that I'm covering myself in the duvet, but it probably means that I'm potentially getting sick, which is not ideal. But yeah, hard gym sesh, like very hard. I'm gonna go get some food, shopping. Actually, I'm like shaking the way I speak. Food, shopping.
I literally look like an LA man. I'm wearing really short shorts and slides. In a Lululemon bag, what is going on? I feel classy. This is a vibe.
Okay, so I've currently made breakfast, and obviously you can see here, this is the, we're on TikTok live at the minute. Listening to music, but obviously I have to turn that off because of copyright. Made eggs, and then I'm gonna make granola now, and then also have curry. This was discounted, by the way. Otherwise, it's usually £9.50. This was £5.60. It's two portions, but I'm gonna eat all of it. I've also got this new granola, so the change granola went from Deliciously Ella to this brand here, which isn't gluten-free, but the amount of sugar in it is less per serving, so I was like, do you know what, I'm gonna do that. So yeah, that's the plan for today so far. Stay live, and I'm gonna end live in a second actually, because I need to eat. I'll catch you in a bit. In food, walk. Yeah, that's it, it's pretty sunny today. Still on the walk, and that's really it. I'm currently doing my makeup because I've got I don't know, I need to take some shots. The lighting's a bit weird. Finished editing, had dinner, recorded as well, and then went live. So now I'm gonna go to bed. This is Sunday at the minute. I'll catch you tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone.